In this video, I'll show you how to perform a hard reset, or one of the ways of how to remove a forgotten password, pattern, or PIN from a Samsung Galaxy Note 20 Ultra 5G. If you are still new to the YouGtech channel, please go down below and hit the subscribe button, hit that like button as well, and I'll really appreciate this, helps this video to get to more people. Now, first of all, we need to power off the Galaxy Note 20 Ultra 5G, but to do this, we need to first connect the phone to the laptop with a Type-C USB data cable. Press both the volume down key and power key until the phone shows the battery percentage on the screen. Now, without removing the USB data cable, long press both the volume key and power key until the phone enters the recovery mode. Now with the volume key, scroll down to the wipe data or factory reset option and select the option using the power key. Once the data wipe is complete, select reboot system now using the power key and wait for the phone to complete the rebooting. Finish up the setup steps and the password is completely removed. Thanks for watching. If you're new to the channel, please go down below and hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching. If you're still new to this channel, please go down below and hit the subscribe button. Hit that like button as well, and I'll really appreciate it because it helps this video to get to more people.